Wanyama, take a bow with a broken leg, he's second.
What a ride by that young man. Absolutely sensational.
The only thing that I can say is that I'm very happy. Already in Jerez, I was very close to my first podium.
Pecco Bagnaia here is doing an outstanding job. The Pramac Ducati rider currently in third already. I think he's going to improve his time again here across the line.
Congratulations to Francesco Guidotti and all at Pramac Ducati. And he'll be hoping that this qualifying form converts into a podium challenge tomorrow. Certainly a top six. He just missed out last weekend. It's his first front row.
Lights out!
Bagnaia then. There's the boss just up ahead of him. Oh, Rossi's wide.
Yeah. And Pecco Bagnaia then in second place.
Anything in this race could happen as yet. Am I seeing some sort of haze on the circuit, or
is
it my
Pecco
eyes?
Bagnaia's got a problem.
He has.
Great
He's got
spot,
smoke.
Steve. Great spot.
Oh, my goodness this is me. Gonna, well, we this would... might bring out a red flag, you know.
Oh, look at this. Pramac Ducati can't believe it. They cannot believe it. Pecco Bagnaia, there's smoke blowing out of that.
There'll be a black
Ducati.
And orange flag in a moment for Pecco Bagnaia.
Oh, this is going to be so, so cruel. He looks like a red arrow at the moment, doesn't he?
Guys, this is terrifying. This is a high side waiting to happen if he doesn't slow down.
Yeah, I'm petrified here. He's got to slow down. They've got to be. Yeah, he knows.
Oh, that is devastating.
We don't have to see the points. If we continue in this way, we can fight for the top position. For me, it was important to make experience. And I think that already from last week, I make a great step in front with the bike and with the pace.
Back end of the crash for Pecco Bagnaia, his bike barrel rolled into the barriers.
Yeah, Pecco's taken a pounding there, hasn't he? Let's hope he's okay.
I broke the leg and everything have come to me very hard. For 3 weeks, I was every day very nervous, angry, seeing the other riders racing and me at home. Has been very difficult. I take a lot of time to make possible to be here. Let's see what will happen, but I think that can be a positive weekend.
Lights out, Pecco Bagnaia around the outside of Juan Mir, no way.
Loving this, absolutely perfect from Pecco. What a ride,
this is gone, straight through.
The most important thing was to restart from where we live, because in Jerez we were very strong.
Pecco Bagnaia, what a performance this has been. He was the top Ducati, wasn't he, in that Andalusian Grand Prix when that cruel mechanical problem denied him a stonewall second place. And here he is now charging towards what would be his first podium finish in MotoGP.
In the race, everything has been nice.
Here comes Pecco Bagnaia on the inside of Rins. That was brilliant from the Pramac Ducati rider. Is he going to do two in one?
Brave in the extreme by Bagnaia up the inside of Rins at Cavone. That was bold and brilliant by the Italian.
Now here comes Bagnaia. Watch the power from his Ducati. He made light work of Rins last time round, and he's having a look here up the inside of Valentino Rossi, his boss as well. We've got the two Academy boys ahead of the boss. Speed of that Ducati, that's the key. It's so difficult to overtake.
Bagnaia, what a resolute race he's ridden so far. Absolutely sensational by him on his return from that horrible leg break he suffered on Friday in Brno.
Extraordinary race here in Misano.
First race with the crown at home is something incredible.
Bagnaia, take a bow! With a broken leg, he's second.
What a ride by that young man. Absolutely sensational.
The last 5 weeks was very difficult to be happy. Already in Jerez, I was very close to my first podium. 1 week ago, I was not expecting on a podium or on a second row in the qualifying. But today, we have fought a lot to achieve this goal.
This will make up for Andalusia, where he was robbed. What a performance by him. 5 weeks out of breaking his leg in Brno. He's here on the podium.
The only thing that I can say is that I'm very happy. The taste of my first podium is very good.